Hi, welcome to our channel. Thanks for tuning in today. Today I'm going to do a webisode on how to make your cat more affectionate. I've been getting a lot of questions from people on YouTube asking, they have a cat that's not a lap cat. How do you make the cat more affectionate? How do you make the cat want to hang out with you and cuddle with you? So I have a neat trick. As well, of course, if most of you know Zeus, he loves to be held. He loves to sit right up on my shoulder right here. And Phoebe usually doesn't. She doesn't like to be held. Most female cats, from my experience, do not like to be held. Of course, there are exceptions. But Phoebe is one that does not like to be held. So today I'm going to show you a little trick. This is how to get your non-cuddly cat to want to climb up on you and kind of cuddle. So you may see this bag here. This is grass-fed raw meat. The second I pull it out, look who shows up. Here's Phoebe, the non-cuddling kitty. And so watch, I'll show you a neat little trick. Whoa, if I don't fall. So look how loving Phoebe is instantly. As she's in the backyard, she wouldn't normally cuddle like this. She wouldn't be on me. She wants to explore, run around, but she wants the meat. So we're gonna give her a little bit. And this is grass-fed raw steak. It's cut up into little chunks. Come on, Zeusy. Come here, Zeus. It's cut up into little chunks, which is healthy for the cat's teeth. Right, Phoebes? It's good for them to chew the chunks of meat. And it's grass-fed, 100% organic. Cats are obligate carnivores. It's not gonna hurt them. It's good meat. You don't have to worry about salmonella and all kinds of poisons and whatever, disease. Come on, Zeusy. Come on. Come on, Zeus. Phoebe's gonna eat it all. So see, she'll cuddle with me. And it's kinda like if you've ever heard of Pavlov's dog with the bell. The same thing, this plastic bag. I bring any kind of plastic bag out. Phoebe has been conditioned to hear a plastic bag and she thinks she's gonna get raw meat. So now your kitty will cuddle with you. You can pet your kitty. You can bond with your kitty. And your kitty will always love you, especially when you give them the raw grass-fed meat. Because they are obligate carnivores. They need whole animal prey to be healthy. So this is a nice little treat. Come here, Zeus. Whoa. Don't take my finger off, Phoebe. Zeusy, come here. You want some? Come on. Usually Zeus would be up here. I guess he figures it's a video about Phoebe, so he wants to give her the spotlight. She ran down to see what he's getting, and of course she's right back. She's like, this is my video and my treat. Zeus gets nothing. Come here, Zeusy. So see? And I'm wearing a dirty old shirt, so I don't care that, you know, I put the meat on the shirt and it gets dirty. These are shirts I wear when I'm around the cats, so the cats can get hair all over them. You know, I don't wear my work shirts, my good shirts, when I'm with the cats, because I don't want to have hair all over them, you know. So I keep those, wash them separately, keep them separate. She's going to eat all of this meat. Yeah. Meow. Do you like that, Phoebe? So see, Phoebe, the non-cuddling kitty, is instantly my friend. You know, she will lay down and cuddle with me occasionally, want attention. But if you have a cat that's 100% anti-cuddling, she's going to eat it right out the bag. This is the way to do it. Zeus, you going to make an appearance on the video? Whoa. Come here, Zeusy. Come on. Come on. He's sitting up for it, but he won't come. So that's it. That's how to make a non-cuddling kitty instant. And of course, Phoebe knows not to bite my fingers. If you have a cat that's a little bit more feral or you're not, haven't worked with it over the years like I have with Phoebe, you gotta be kind of careful, because at first Phoebe would bite my fingers hard. She knows now not to do that. But they get excited for the meat and they'll take your fingers right off. But now she knows the difference between my finger and the meat. So thanks for tuning in. Be sure to give us thumbs up, subscribe, share it with your friends. We'll have more interesting videos about kitty cats and all those interesting things. And we're coming out with kitty cat greeting cards, so stay tuned for that. Thanks again for tuning in. Phoebe. This is unprecedented. Phoebe left, yet she's come back. I want meat. This is what happens when you feed a non-cuddly cat raw meat that she loves. This is her playtime in the backyard, yet she has chosen to spend it with me. And she came back on her own, and she's been sitting here purring for quite some time. So this is the result that you can get with your non-cuddly kitty cat once you feed him raw meat. Right, Phoebe? Is that meat good? Did you enjoy that raw meat, Phoebes? Yeah, I don't know where Zeus is at. He's around here somewhere. He doesn't leave the backyard. Yeah, you love that meat. Yeah, she's purring, looking for more. She's kneading me with her paws. Such a good kitty. And here's my big old Zeusy. He's the cuddling kitty, stretched out on me. Phoebe's off there stalking birds. She's standing up, peeking over the stone wall, looking for birdies. Zeusy, hey, you purring? He's purring, but not as loud as he was. Of course, Zeusy's the cuddly kitty that demands to lay on me all the time, even when he can be out in the backyard playing. Right, Zeusy? Here comes Phoebe. Zeus. Meow. Are you purring? Huh? Yeah, he's purring. Purr, Zeusy, purr.